Assalamu alaikum everyone, I am the HCI expert and today I will tell you what user experience is. User experience is basically a better and deep understanding of users' need and their requirements. It focuses on having a deep understanding of users and what they need. It's a player provided an interaction between the user and the system. There are basically exactly 7 factors that influence the user's experience. Useful, it should contain all the requirements. Usable, it should be easy to use. Desirable, it should provide satisfaction when user uses it. Findable, it should be easy to find. Accessible, your content should be easily accessible by the user. And credible, user must believe you and your content. What is UX design about after all? UX is about the understanding what users need and how we will satisfy their requirements. The elements of UX. UX has basically 5 elements. The surface, where visual design is created. The skeleton, the interface design and information architecture is created in here. The structure, in this we define the context of our design. In the scope, requirements and usefulness of design is included in it. And in the strategy, as we all know, we define our business requests and users' need and goals. The world is changing and the user design is also changing. There is 2D sensing, where the moving physically with our hands can control the system. And in future, 3D sensing will be used, which will be able to detect the movement across a living room. Home is also changing with the passage of time. And lifestyle is also changing. Through wearable, we can perform cutting and interact with the system. Google Glass is an example of that. What is typography exactly? It's an art and technique to make written languages easy to read and understand, and if it is good and understandable, that definitely means good user experience. Design principles. The first design principle is visibility. It's important in HCI and is one is excellent at noticing and interpreting clues in the world. Ideally, natural clues are made visible. Affordance. Actions that the design of an object suggests to its user. Feedback. Tells us if the user is satisfied or not. Constraint is an inverse of affordance and used to avoid usage errors. The UX design myths. The first myth is the people read on the web. It's called reading. UX user design is not equal to user interface. It's a part of the user experience. If your design is good, the small details doesn't matter. Icons enhance usability. The homepage dashboard is the most important page. You don't need the content to design. The design is a step in a process. Design is all about usability. UX design is just interaction design. Thank you. Please subscribe to our channel.